If China is considered a developing country, make the United States to a developing one. US President Donald Trump said, alleging that Beijing has taken advantage of his country. China has been unbelievably taking advantage of us and other countries. You know, for instance, they are considered a developing nation. I say it will then make us a developing nation too. Trump told reporters at his daily White House news conference on coronavirus. The president was responding to a question on China. They get big advantages because they are a developing nation. India is a developing nation. The United States, the big developed nation. Well, we have plenty of development to do, he said. Reiterating that United States was taken advantage of by the World Trade Organization, Trump said the Chinese economy started booming after it joined World Trade Organization with the help of the US. If you look at the history of China, it was only since then they went into the WTO that they became a rocket ship with the economy. They were flatlined for years and years, he said. Frankly, for many, many decades, and it was only when they came into the WTO that they became a rocket ship because they took advantage of all. I'm not even blaming them. I'm saying how stupid were the people that stood here and allowed it to happen, he said. The Trump administration said, we'll now allow that to happen, he said. If they don't treat us fairly, we'll leave. But now we are starting to win cases, he said. When China joined, was allowed to join under those circumstances, the World Trade Organization, that was a very bad day for the United States because they have rules and regulations that were far different and far easier than our rules and regulations, he said. Plus, they took advantage of them down to the last. China took advantage of them like few people would have even think to take advantage of them. And again, they are considered, right, a developing nation, he said. The United States, he wrote, is not considered a developing nation. They were given the advantages. For many years, China has ripped off the United States. Then I came along and right now, as you know, China is paying 25%, said Trump, adding that the US is now gaining billions and billions and billions of dollars in tariffs from China.